why are you lot such bad planners then?
Just because everyone likes different things and it's just annoying. It just frustrates me and then I can't be bothered.
So how do you shop?
If I'm in a good mood, I'll have a list and I'll be like, right, I'm going to go, I'm going to get this and I'm going to do that. If I'm in a bad mood, I'll probably sit in the car park and cry for a little bit and then I'll come out and then I'll go, I don't know what I'm getting, I'm going. And that's what will happen. I'm not doing it.
There needs to be flexibility. Let's try and get a base dish that you can then say, right, OK, well, I'll have a bit of that, I'll have a bit of that, I'll have a bit of that.
Yeah.